forever could never be long enough for me. Feel like I've had long enough with you. Forget the world now, we won't let them see. But there's one thing left to do. That the weight has lifted. Love has surely shifted my way. If I ever get the nerve to say hello in this cafe, say you will. Say you will. Together could never be close enough for me to feel like I am close enough to you. You wear white and I wear out the words I love you. And you're beautiful. Now that the wait is over, love has finally showed her my way.
So hot that I melted, I fell right through the cracks. Now I'm trying to get back. Before the cool done run out, I'll be giving it my best. This and nothing's gonna stop me but divine intervention. I reckon it's again my turn to win some or learn some. But I won't hesitate no more, no more. It cannot wait, I'm yours. Well, open up your mind and see like me. Open up your plans and damn, you're free. I look into your heart and you'll find love, 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 love. Listen to the music of the moment, people dance and sing. We're just one big family, and it's our God-forsaken right to be loved. Love, 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 love. So I won't hesitate no more, no more. It cannot wait, I'm sure. to come on. I scooch on over closer, dear, and I will nibble your ear. Checking my tongue in the mirror and bending over backwards just to try to see it clearer, but my breath fogged up the glass, and so I drew a new face and I laughed. I guess what I'll be saying is there ain't no better reason to rid yourself of vanities and just go with the seasons. It's what we aim to do. Our name is our virtue, but I won't hesitate no more, no more. It cannot wait. I'm yours. Well, open up your mind and see like me. Open up your plans and damn, you're free. I look into your heart and you find that the sky is yours. So please don't, please don't, please don't. There's no need here to complicate, 'cause our time is short. This is our fate. I'm yours. Ba-da-bum-da-ba-bum.
Look in your eyes.
it the look in your eyes, or is it this dancing juice? Who cares, baby? I think I wanna marry you.
Wave goodbye. All right, guys, what advice do you have for Scott and Jaylynn?
Please don't move. Move out of here.
They are.
Yeah, don't go to Wyoming.
Don't go to Wyoming. Yeah, that's good advice. Don't move to Wyoming.
Buy a beach. Yes.
Always talk things over. Communication is good.
If they need marriage advice, they can ask us. We've been married a whole week and a half longer than they have.
Wow. You guys are veterans.
Bro?
All right, guys. So what advice do you have for Scott and Jaylynn over here?
Give me 20 bucks.
There you go.
Give me time to prepare this.
Be honest with one another.
Always be happy and enjoy the trip.
Have fun.
Don't go to bed mad.
Or do.
What was that, James?
Go fun, win.
That's team. He won.
Enjoy life.
Enjoy life.
Like, that's going to happen.
What advice do you have for Scott and Jaylynn?
I don't know. I'm tuned to the jazz game. Think about advice for me.
I'll come back to you.
Happy birthday.
What else?
Congratulations.
That's great.
I just want to say congratulations.
Awesome.
I don't want to do this.
Never go to bed arguing. Stay up. Fight it out.
Right. That's good advice. Anything else?
Nope.
Anything?
No, that's it.
Congratulations, Scott.
Life, I'll be in it, so never forgive me. You're a little behind.
What do you want to say to Scott and Jaylynn?
No.
Say it really loud, what you want them to know.
I love you.
Thank you. What advice do you guys have for Scott and Jaylynn? Everybody's been saying you can't, but
yes.
You say it's okay then.
Yes. Go awesome. To bed angry. When you wake up in the morning, you won't even remember what you're fighting about.
Remember, there's three of you in this marriage. You, your spouse, and our Heavenly Father. So keep it strong.
I hope you guys enjoy yourselves.
After 20 years of marriage, still sit by your wife at a reception. That's my advice to you. Congratulations, and we wish you the most happiness ever.
If you can be as happy as us, you'll be lucky. Lucky in love.
Hey, they need some of that. They need some of that fire and love.
Some inappropriateness? Yeah.
No, cut.
Don't take any wooden nipples.
Okay.
That's
and cut!
Hey,
what do you want to say to your big sister and new brother-in-law? Awesome. For posterity.
For posterity?
Yeah.
To give some advice.
Whoa.
Your most important wisdom.
Give some advice.
To your Scott and
me.
Perfect! Yes!
Here's all the evidence.
No, really.
I did it. Just so they know, yeah. Good work. Good job,
Connor. Hi.
Forever could never be long enough for me. Feel like I've had long enough with you. Forget the world now, we won't let them see. But there's one thing left to do. That the weight has lifted. Love has surely shifted my way. If I ever get the nerve to say hello in this cafe, say you will.